All right, Alyssa, thank you. Developing now, Metro Police are investigating after a deadly overnight shooting. It happened on Ludlow Avenue on the city's near east side around 3 a.m. Police found a man shot at that scene. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition, but died shortly after. Detectives say there is no known threat to the community, but they have not released any suspect information. And around 8 this